Breaking overnight, a man was rushed to the hospital in critical condition after crashing his SUV on a Providence highway. This was the scene on I-95 North near the Branch Avenue exit around 2:30 this morning. State police tell us a 30-year-old man from Central Falls was traveling north when he went off the road and crashed into a bridge abutment. He was partially ejected from the vehicle and is in critical condition at Rhode Island Hospital. No other cars were involved.